I don't know what it is about the Santa Anas, but I haven't been myself all day. Maybe it's not the Santa Anas. Maybe I'm just nervous about being with you.
You know, in the Middle East, they have winds. We call this shirakas. They blow across the northern desert of Africa, and while these winds are blowing, if you kill somebody, they won't even try to punish you.
Sort of like a temporary insanity.
Kind of like the heat of passion. Sort of like a full moon. Our bodies are full of so much water, the gravity starts pulling on us in ways we don't even realize.
It's like a tide rising.
Dog has changed you up, all right. Give you everything you need to live inside a twisted cage, sleep inside an empty rage.
I had a dream. Hey, I might even get together with you.
Really? I might just hold you to that. Shovels in the hall, I'd walk you till the daylight comes. Bet you you are smiling and warm.
What if she stops talking to me again?
What do you want? I mean, you want to pretend there's nothing going on between us just so Brenda will keep talking to her?
I give you something sweet each time you come inside my jungle book. What is it, just too good? Don't say you'll stay the same.
There is no us.
Tell me this in person.
I'd be hungry.
Yeah, all the beaches and all the towns and all the world, she walks in the mud.
I don't even know what I'm doing here.
I do.
Yeah? Then why don't you tell me?
Because you know that this is probably the last chance of where I am to be lonely.
This summer, while you were in Paris?
Well, I got torches with the girl, right? Kelly was the girl.
Look, I hate you both. Never talk to me again.
She'll be all right.
I hope so. Are we?
Look, it was you two who gave me that dumb ultimatum. You said choose. I chose you. I want you. I've always wanted you.
To kill it.
What I do?
I don't know, but whatever you're doing, you keep right on doing it because I have never seen Dylan happen.
We're soulmates. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with you, but I do value your opinion.
No! You value the way I look and the way I dress and the fact that I accept you. If you don't listen to a thing I say.
It's like we both just want different things right now. I just think that maybe we should start a thing.
Dylan, I was such an idiot. I was selfish and jealous and mean. I think I did things to make you mad. So much.
I missed you too.
Right now, but that's not why you came.
Not the only reason I'm here to be with you.
Well, I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad too. You know, Kelly tells me she doesn't want to see you anymore. But every time I turn around, she's still with you. So I figure you must have some kind of hold on her.
I think we need to start seeing other people.
Yeah, I know how that song goes.
You should. You taught it to me, remember?
So this is it.
That's what it looks like.
You take off, you don't write, you don't call. You can't blame her for going to Brandon.
What did you say? Too like a bad movie. My best friend, my best girl was Blondie the Boy Scout.
I tried to tell you at your house today.
Really? Because you said you came to welcome me home, Brandon.
Dylan's planning on a trip to go around the world. And Kelly's going with him.
You mind telling me what's going on? Inviting my girlfriend to go on trips with you around the world?
I know you love her, Brent, but me and Kelly, we're connected. In a way that you will never understand. Ever.
Dylan, don't do this.
I wouldn't be here unless I was absolutely sure that where you belong is with me. Together, wherever it is.
I don't know what to say. It's beautiful.
There's no trip around the world, but I think we could take quite a journey together.
I've made my choice, and I choose me. I hope you understand. I'll love you both till the day I die. She mentioned that they were living together.
Yeah. Yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving, Kel. You don't look happy to see me.
I'm just, shocked. You've been gone for 3 years, now you're back. Too much to ask why?
2 years ago, right after I left Brenda.
You and Brenda have been apart for 2 years?
Something like that.
Yeah, you said you saw me in my wedding gown, but you weren't there.
I realized that you were going to marry someone else, and I don't see
it. We're getting married.
I was just realizing it's the second time I've seen you wearing.
You're not thoughtful. I can't trust you, and you wouldn't do anything for me.
Kelly. Dance with me. It's not a one-time offer. Can't wait.
I don't
want
to wait. Did you see that? The shooting star?
You saw it?
Yes. Wow, that was so beautiful.
You know, they say about shooting stars, you can't share them with a parent.
Well, I guess they don't.